Okay, hold on. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For everyone that's new here, my name is Jen. I sound a little sick right now because I'm currently a little bit sick, but I wanted to go ahead and get this video out for you guys. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a pregnancy Q&A. So I went ahead and asked away some questions throughout my social media to see what you guys are wondering about my current pregnancy, or just questions you have about pregnancy in general. For you guys that don't know or are, you know, watching me for the very first time, I am pregnant. I'm currently 9 months pregnant, just waiting on baby to pop. So before, you know, baby was out, I wanted to go ahead and get this video out. I got a few questions, but then I also like have my list of my own, because I know, you know, some questions I would have wondered if I wasn't pregnant or if I was trying to conceive or stuff like that. So first question is, did I get heartburn throughout my pregnancy? Yes, I did in the beginning. Like the first and second trimester is when I got it the most. And usually they say like if you get heartburn and stuff is because your baby has a lot of hair. But I haven't gotten it in my third trimester unless I eat something like fatty, like very greasy or something that just doesn't sit well with me, is the time, like the only time like I'll get heartburn or something. Have I done my glucose test? Yes, and let me tell y'all, like, so okay, so you have to take a glucose test, right? Like when you're 24 to like 28 weeks, I think. And I had initially failed my 1 hour test. And they do tell you that, like, a lot of women do fail the 1 hour. But I was very confident. I said, nah, like, there's no way I'm gonna fail. Like, da da da. And I failed. And my numbers were so bad. And I said, damn, like, I might actually have gestational diabetes. And so, basically, it's just, like, how your placenta breaks down the nutrients. Like, how fast it could break it down and stuff like that. So, it's not really about your sugar intake at all. But it's just how your placenta, like, breaks down whatever you're intaking at that time. So I had to go in for my 3 hour test. So for my 1 hour test, I took the lime flavor. That's the one my hospital offered. And then for my 3 hour glucose test, which I did pass like all four blood draws with flying colors, I took was fructose, but they were just so sweet. And if you know me, I hate like sweet, like stuff like that. Like it was way too sweet. What has been my favorite part and least favorite part about being pregnant? So my favorite part, I guess, so is like as many as you of you know, my second time around being pregnant. But this is my second time, like first time around, like actually gonna be able to, like, you know, God willing, to have a baby. In my last pregnancy, I made it up to 21 weeks, and then I, you know, never really saw like baby kicks and stuff like that. Didn't get to see all that, or like didn't get to see like my bump grow and stuff like that. So I guess I could. That's the one thing I love, like tremendously. Like although, like, it's one of the things I hate too now, because it's like you're at your like last trimester, and it's just we're so close yet so far from our due date, and it's just so uncomfortable to sleep with like such a big bump, or like baby kicking so much at night and stuff like that. But that's what I love. Like I love seeing her kick, like seeing her kick, seeing her move, seeing her, like, it's just so like, damn, like you go girl. But that's also like at night, that's like my least favorite thing, is because you just don't get no sleep whatsoever. So I guess that would be my least favorite and my most favorite thing about this pregnancy so far. Are you or did you have a maternity shoot? Yes, we did. I had it at 34 weeks. I just had it like 2 weeks ago, a week ago. 34 weeks pregnant. And so I'm currently waiting for the photographer to send them over. She should have sent them over yesterday, but she hasn't done it yet. But she said she'll do it today, so I don't know. Hopefully we get those. Sorry, I'm so out of breath. Wait. What were my name options? Honestly, I don't remember all of them on the top of my head. But I could name a few that I did have. It was like, the one I really, 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 really wanted is, well, was Alondra. Like, I really wanted Alondra. Like, it just sounds so nice. And then I know it was Aaliyah. Then it was Naomi. There was like, I wanted like Amelia or like a long list, but like it really narrowed down to Alondra and then the name we picked out. But we haven't told anyone that name yet. So, you know, when baby's born, maybe we'll announce. Well, of course, we're going to have to announce her name. But yeah, we're just waiting for her arrival so we could announce her name. I'm sorry, I have like a really bad memory and I'm trying to like remember stuff right now. So when did we start nesting or get preparing for the baby? So this pregnancy, I did not start getting anything whatsoever probably till after like what, 16-17 weeks. And by anything, like, I literally picked out like maybe what, two outfits that, you know, two outfits. Like, we truly, like I said, if you didn't see our last video, like our baby shower haul, we truly honestly didn't buy anything. Like, we didn't buy anything for the baby besides, like, you know, any outfits we saw here and there that we really liked and stuff like that. Didn't buy anything till maybe after, like, I was, like, 24 weeks, 25. Even that, like, still now, like, I have so many things to get done. But once I get better and I stop feeling sick, I'm gonna go ahead and get that stuff done. It's something I would recommend you do throughout my, like, your pregnancy. So I love taking like pictures and, like, you know, like, for capturing every moment as much as I can, because you never know. Like you know, I had like such a like beautiful experience with this pregnancy so far, and it's like something I want to cherish forever. Like, it's my first pregnancy, like it's my second pregnancy, but like my first pregnancy with my living child, you know. And it's like, I want to be able to look back and be like, oh wow, like, you know. And then, like, that's why I did a maternity shoot. Yes, they're expensive, but it's like something you're gonna cherish forever. Like, it's just like an awesome memory to have, I guess. And so me and my husband Eric got, like, thankfully we're both like on the same page about everything. So yep. How did my family react to the news that I was pregnant? So let me see. Okay, let me try to, like, I don't know, maybe I'll get copyrighted for this though, so let me try. So I did that like when I was 20 weeks pregnant, like 25 weeks pregnant. But I could, like, if that does get copyrighted, like, let me just show you, like, my family knew, like, how much me and my husband, or, like, everyone knew how much we wanted a kid. Like, yes, like, you might think, like, y'all are so young, like, why do you want a kid? But after a loss, let me tell you, like, that loss really, really, like, it was either gonna break us or make us. And it really, truly, honestly, like, I thought, like, it was gonna break us. Like, I was really, like, going through it. Like, I was a mess. And he, like, I thank Eric every day, and I thank God every day, because if it weren't for God and Eric and my family, like, I probably, like I said, like, I was just in such a dark place. It was very, very hard. And I wanted nothing more but to be pregnant. And many of y'all don't notice, but this was supposed to be for another video. It took us a while for me to get pregnant, and no one knew we were trying besides me and Eric, some people at my job who were like my coworkers who were helping me, you know, giving me advice, like trying to see like what we could do. our doctors and Eric's older sister. And it took us a while, so it was very, like, discouraging, like, seeing myself not, like, get pregnant, like, every cycle. Like, we tried for, what, 6 cycles? It took us 6 months to get pregnant. And it was very, 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 like, it took, like, so much from me. Like, it was very, very, like, draining. They were very happy for us. They were very, very, like, they were happy for us. Like, the first time around, like, I was so much younger. Yes, like, it was just, I'm still very young, but I was, like, so much younger the first time around I got pregnant. And it's just, like, they saw what we went through. They saw how much we've grown as a, you know, as a household, as a couple, as a marriage, as whatever you want to call it. Like, they saw us grow so much from that. And they just wanted us, you know, to be able to be parents, because that's all we ever wanted.
Yeah, you can open it. No way. Really?
Yeah.
No, my God. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, congratulations.
Thank you.
Yo, my husband has the other videos on his phone, but when I tell you, they were like the happiest for, like, they were so happy for us, and that's what, like, made me happy, because they were just so supportive ever since, like, they found out. Because I did not tell them until I was, like, what, 20 something weeks pregnant, like 24 weeks pregnant maybe. So yeah, do I want more children? I do. I want 3 kids total, but we shall see how this labor and delivery goes, and we will see from there if I could see myself having more kids. What has been my biggest craving? Oh, yo, let me tell you, like, this is such a weird craving. And so at first it was like ice, like crunchy ice. Like, I like the sound of crunch. So now it's like, you know when you make rice and you're like cooking it, right? And it's, like, almost done cooking, but, you know, it's still kind of hard and it still needs a little bit of cooking. Like, that's what I love. Like, not fully cooked rice. And it's bad. It's bad. I know it's bad. But I can't, like, it's so good. Like, even pasta, like, semi-cooked pasta. I just like the crunchy sound. Like, anything that's crunchy, like, with crunch in my mouth, I love. Will I record my labor? That's depending on my hospital. I'm not sure if they'll allow me to. I really do want to, because I just want it for myself. But we shall see. Okay, it says, will I breastfeed? The plan is to breastfeed, but we shall see how that goes. Well, I know it's, like, you know, in your mind, and it's mental. Like, it's your mentality. Like, if I really want to breastfeed, I know I will. So that's where my mind is at right now. Have I gotten any stretch marks? No, thankfully. Not yet, and I'm hoping I don't get any. I mean, if I do, it's fine, but I've been trying my best to take care of my skin and moisturize as much as I can. Like, you really cannot prevent stretch marks. It's either you're gonna get it or you don't. So far, I haven't gotten any. Okay. I'm really sick, so I really sound like a little kid right now. But I want to thank y'all. If y'all made it this far, I want to thank you guys for watching this video. I know it was kind of a little all over the place, but if y'all want, like, more in-depth videos about anything I spoke about in this video, please leave it in the comments below. Please make sure to give this video a thumbs up. If you're new here, please make sure to subscribe and join our family. And then, like I said, any video ideas, just leave them in the comments below. I'll be sure to try my best to record as much content as I can before the baby arrives. I have a couple more videos planned, but it's just I really don't feel good or feel my best right now, so it's kind of a little hard for me, you know, to get those record those videos, because it has to do with, like, organizing and cleaning and stuff like that. But yes, like I said, thank y'all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it for y'all. So yeah, I know. I'm all over the place. I'll see ya in our next video. Bye.